getting some reports of hail in the area.
I'm sorry, who, me?
That's right, hail.
Wait, how? Did you say how?
A whole lot of hail.
A how lot of how? Is that what you meant to say?
That's what this stuff must be. Hail! I've heard of hail, but I've never seen it up close before. Man, oh man, this is so cool!
Hey, we have a caller. Caller, you're on the air.
Hi, I'm Hal, first-time caller, long-time listener. Great show. Look, anyway, are you talking to me? Because if so, you're saying my name wrong. I am Hal. Very short. Hal, not Hail. There's an I in there, I think.
Oh, sorry, but I'm not talking Hal. I'm talking hail. All those little balls of ice that fell during the thunderstorm. Are you seeing hail where you are?
Oh, you mean those cold little bouncy rocks? You try to make a snowman with them, it looks real weird.
Those are hailstones. Did you notice this storm was stronger than usual and that the clouds were very, very tall?
Hey, that's right. Those storm clouds were taller than usual. That's what was different about this storm.
But what made the hail fall? And why does it have those rings inside?
And why did it ruin my Summerfest?
First of all, I'd like to give a shout out to Mr. Chewinski. And can I make a request, Johnny Spins? I'd like to hear a song about hail that answers all of our questions.
You got it. And here's a great summertime hail jam by Doggone, dedicated to you, Hal.
In a summertime storm cloud, upward winds blow the clouds so tall and high. At the top of the cloud, it's extra freezing, and that's where little ice crystals fly. The ice slams into super cold water, drops that extra chilly zone. They freeze together.
Hail blowing up and down, but as the hail gets heavier in that cloud, the wind can keep it from falling to the ground. 'Cause with every trip up to the top of that extra chilly zone, those drops of water freeze into another icy layer on that hailstone.
Yeah!
To the top of the cloud.
Did that answer all your questions?
Sure did, Johnny Spins. I think I got it. So because the storm cloud grows so high in the sky, where the temperatures are really, really cold, you may see ice balls fall from the sky, even though it's hot down here on the ground. Whoa!
That's right, house friend.
I see. And the more the hailstone travels up and down in the cloud, the more ice layers it gets, so it grows bigger and heavier, right?
You got it, Hal's other friend.
Uh-huh! And when the wind isn't strong enough to keep blowing that bigger, heavier hailstone back up to the top anymore, it falls out of the cloud and down to the ground.
So that's why hailstones are different sizes. Some stay in the cloud longer than others. This blows my mind, man.
Thanks for the catchy and educational song, Johnny Spins.
You're welcome. Thanks for calling in. And now, back to some summertime tunes.
Watch Major Cap weekdays on your PBS Kids station or anytime on the PBS Kids video app.